Meanwhile, in Turkey, police in the capital Ankara have detained at least 10 people suspected of recruiting for Daesh. They made the arrest nearly 2 weeks after a suspected Daesh suicide bomber killed 10 people, mostly German tourists, in Istanbul's famous Sultanahmet district. The terrorist group is also accused of carrying out the Ankara suicide bombings that killed 103 people in October.